not exactly a hotel. It actually has a military background. Tell us about how you came up with the name.
Hotel Tango is derived from the military phonetic alphabet, H being hotel, T being tango. And my wife's name is Hillary, my name is Travis, so came on Hotel Tango.
Oh, that's sweet. So this isn't exactly a bar, it is a...
Well, technically we are a tasting room and artisan distillery. So what that means is we make all of our spirits on site and that's all we're allowed to sell. So we can't sell Jack Daniels or Grey Goose or any other spirit. We can only sell Hotel Tango here.
Yeah, and you could take your Hotel Tango gin, vodka home with you when you come.
Absolutely, so we're allowed to sell by the sample, by the cocktail, or by the bottle.
And selling by the bottle is highly encouraged. And you can also find a lot of our spirits in various restaurants, bars, and liquor stores, and grocery stores across not only Indianapolis, but several cities across Indiana.
Very cool.
And if your local store doesn't have it, the best way to get it is to ask your local store.
So if you like it and you want it a little bit closer, you're not downtown, ask your local grocery store. We're about spirits and drink and custom drinks. And we're also about being local, everything local, right?
As much as we can. Yeah, we source a lot of our product that we make, the spirits, local. All of the drinks that we make with local elixirs from local companies around Indianapolis. All of the sodas that we put into our drinks are local. Even the popcorn and the chips are local that we have available to eat. So we're really trying to keep it in the community, if you will.
Yeah. Well, everybody likes to support their local business. And if you come here, you're supporting many, many local businesses. Then you guys also have event hosting, right?
This is an old 19th century carriage repair shop that we built the distillery in, and it's a beautiful brick building.
It's beautiful.
About 3,500 square feet, and not only is it our tasting room and actual distillery where we distill all of our products, but we do a lot of events here that people just really love the space. This is a unique space.
It's
nothing like
yeah.
this in Indianapolis, and it's definitely
parties,
available for rent.
Birthdays, corporate events. We do a lot of different things during the day that people love the space, so come in and check it out. And if you want it,
you'll do it.
Absolutely.
So any event we want, you can make it happen.
We will definitely do our best to make it happen. Yes,
anything
ma'am.
Is negotiable.
So as a distillery, you could come in and actually schedule a tasting of all your wonderful spirits, right?
Absolutely.
We do that. We do. We have five spirits that are available right now. The whiskey is aging. You can't buy time, unfortunately. But it's something that they're working on. We've got the vodka, the gin, the rum, the moonshine, and the limoncello that you can taste here on site. So come in and look for a tasting. We also do tours. Just give us a call and we'll talk to you about how we can schedule that a tour for you.
And we also are dog friendly, right? And there is a cat, with Fletcher the cat, and he comes in and kind of visits everybody. Is that right?
Yeah, Travis, tell about Fletcher a little bit.
It's a tradition to have a distillery cat. So
okay.
Going back to the distilleries in Scotland 500 years ago, they would have a cat to be the protector of the grains in the distillery. So
oh, wow.
We wanted to continue the tradition. So we got our little own bobcat, and he runs around and protects the grain for us.
And you could bring your dog?
Absolutely.
That's just, very cool. Unless he's aggressive, then no.
As long as the dog doesn't bite or the owners don't bite, they're both welcome.
Well, after enough spirits, everybody can bite, right?
Absolutely.
So what are we drinking today? This is fabulous. It's called the Mary?
That is called the Mary. That's one of our special drinks tonight. Travis and I are having probably our favorite cocktail, the Gin Bravo.
Absolutely.
You might actually see some of the other cocktails that we highlighted today is the Rosales, which is a vodka-based drink with a little strawberry and mint. The Javier's Hex, which is my favorite rum drink. And then a classic Bloody Mary. Again, our Gin Bravo is our huge seller here in the house and a very original drink to Hotel Tango. And we're excited to share it with the people out in the world. So
absolutely.
Come on and have one.
I will say that I had the American Ass, which is...
That's right.
Has the ginger beer and...
It's our version of the Moscow Mule, but we're
yes.
very patriotic in this
yes.
place. And we don't handle some of that Moscow talk
no,
here.
No, no,
so
no. It's
we Americanize
American
this.
Communists.
No has a sprig of mint. I mean, it really sets it off. Like, every drink I've had here has been very custom, very yummy.
Thank you.
Thank
yeah.
you. Well, we're glad you enjoyed, and thanks for coming by.
Yes, thank you. Let's
cheers
again.
Cheers.
Woo!